Runway edge and centerline lights illuminate the runway path for alignment during takeoff, especially in low visibility. Instrument landing system, ILS, provides precise lateral and vertical guidance for aircraft approaching or departing the runway. Runway status lights, RWSL, embedded red lights that warn pilots if it's unsafe to enter or take off. Surface movement radar, SMR, tracks all ground movements of aircraft and vehicles to prevent collisions. Air traffic control, ATC, tower, coordinates takeoff clearance and monitors all aircraft activities around the runway. Approach lighting system, ALS, guides pilots visually during the final approach and takeoff roll. Automatic weather observing system, AWOS, provides real-time data on wind, visibility, and other weather conditions. Wind shear detection system detects sudden, dangerous changes in wind that can affect safe takeoff. Runway surveillance cameras monitor live activity on the runway to detect obstacles or issues. Foreign object debris, FOD detection system identifies hazardous debris on the runway that could damage aircraft. Engineer materials arrestor system, EMAS, stops aircraft that overshoot the runway using crushable materials. Runway pavement friction measuring system checks surface grip to ensure safe aircraft acceleration and braking.